This is DJ Big Brother on the Wheels of Steel. Will all housemates take to the floor and prepare to D-I-S-C-O. Yay!
We'll share this one, Nod, and then we'll come back.
Yes! Sister Sledge!
Yes, yes, yes.
Brother,
would Stuart come to the dining
room? Ooh. Go Stuart! Go Stuart!
Howdy, bro.
Hello, Stuart. How are you this evening?
Very, very, very well. Thank you very much for this party. Like I was saying before, I've never had a congratulations sign before. So it's pretty amazing. It's just amazing. Thanks loads.
Stuart, since Friday night, the public have been voting for the winner of Big Brother.
Right.
Tonight, a vote count was taken. The housemate with the least number of votes to win is to be evicted. You are that housemate.
Tonight?
You will not be returning to the Big Brother house.
Oh, okay.
You cannot say goodbye to your fellow housemates. If they hear you, they will all be punished.
Okay.
You will be evicted now. Have you any final comment before you leave?
Yeah, it's been jokes. It's been cool. I've enjoyed every minute. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Stuart. Everyone is waiting for you. You may now leave the Big Brother house.
Can I go to the toilet at all?
No.
What?
No, it's that Stuart that's gone. They were saying Stuart.
Is he won it?
No fucking way.
Has he won it?
Maybe he has, that would be brilliant.
He's won it.
But
if he's gone, then he's gone.
The door opened.
He's won it.
He must have, and he deserves it.
Oh my God.
Maybe this is like tonight's the final night, and it's like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, maybe one. Stu has to win. That noise, like that noise, that crowd, that has to be a winner.
Yeah, but Stu was going to get that anyway, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Come on.
Because of all the girlies.
No way, though. He can't have gone. No fucking way. No way.
Fuck! Shit!
I knew it. What did
Stu
we say? Went. What did we say?
Stu!
Stuart!
No, he's going to come back in. He's going to come. I bet he's going to walk back in.
He'll come back in and he'll be in tears and saying,
"You're teasing us, man."
No, no, he'll be in tears and saying, "I've won it."
Cigarette time then.
Yeah, let's just get drunk before it's our time to go. Mm. Yeah, come on, guys.
Then they get trashed, darling.
Oh my god, what a man's dress.
Whoa! Thanks, Nath, for letting me borrow some of your fabulous clothes.
I'm gonna
wear my shirt.
Whoa! Oh my god!
Not like this!
No!
No!
Are we gonna say goodbye?
Yeah.
Whether he's won or whether he's been evicted, he bloody well deserved that.
Exactly, bless him. Oh my god,
you know what's going to happen though? There's going to be like, this is Big Brother, and there'll be a pause for about 20 seconds just to fucking shut us up again. That means if they say someone's going to get called.
No, and then someone will get called and we'll be like, shit, no!
And it'll be like a couple more bowls of beer.
Yeah. Enjoy the rest of your night, and we'll be like, okay, thanks very much. Please let us go for a pee if we're going to be evicted.
The dining room's open.
Ask him what's going on.
Jay, ask him what the hell is going on.
Whoa.
What's going on?
Jason, what do you think's happened tonight?
To be honest, I think Stuart's won it. He was my favourite all along, and he was everyone else's favourite. There's only two scenarios, right? Obviously, this is mental. One, that he's won it, or he's been evicted and us four are left, which is, I cannot believe that I'm still here and Stuart's been evicted. It's just, it doesn't make sense.
Jason, Big Brother can confirm that Stuart is the eighth person to be evicted from the Big Brother house.
Fuck! Fucking hell, man! Oh, but that's great. I mean, he went out to such a good reception, man. Oh, that's good. That's brilliant. I mean, the crowd loved him. He's, as I've always said, he's such a nice young chap, man. It's just this is the most unbelievable thing that's ever happened to me in my life. If I had my last 500 quid, I'd have put 500 quid in this guy winning this show, man. See, after tonight, it's blown everything out the water, man. It's MD's game. Honestly, I'm as close as any of these other guys. There's no one here now, I think, who is a dead cert to win this. And that's my honest opinion. And I think I'm here, and I'm not going to lie. I think I've got a good chance, 1 in 4 chance. So I'm really excited, man. This is the best thing that's ever happened to me in my life. Not just the fact that I'm in the last four. Well, the fact that I'm in the last four, but just being here, knowing that I'm here with like the last day or the last 2 days. I'm just gobsmacked. This shirt's gone. I'm absolutely gobsmacked.
I'll look the one you have and
I'll see, shall.
Okay. Well, you're welcome.
I'll see, shall.
He's gone, guys.
What?
He's evicted.
You're joking.
No.
They've confirmed that to you.
Yeah.
What did they say?
They told me twice.
What did they say exactly?
They says Stuart has been the eighth person to be evicted.
They said the eighth person?
Yeah. I says, you're telling me lies. And he says, Big Brother does not lie.
Oh my god.
Excuse me.
Are they going to give us any more music?
Well, the party's over.
Oh my god.
Well.
DJ Big Brother is playing a selection of the housemates' favourite songs.
For one?
Wait. Tell us whose song it is.
Right, with the first couple of beats. Nadia's.
No, do you think so?
It's gonna be, it's a sound to me.